You remove the old filter. That is a filter, how it look like. And you replace the new one. Then you vacuum the compressor. And I started to regas it. Thank you very much and subscribe on my YouTube.